If you don't love NASCAR, you're a homo. If you don't love hunting deer, you're a homo. If you don't like fighting in a barroom brawl, you better check up your skirt, cause you're missing balls. Yep, you guessed it, you're a homo. If you don't love shotguns, you're a homo. If you don't drink Pabst Blue Ribbon, you're a homo. If you never got drunk and took a swing at your dad, why don't you put on some makeup and a maxi pad? Yep, you guessed it, you're a homo. If you don't love football, you're a homo. If you ever played soccer, you're a homo. Big time. If you think rodeoing is sick and wrong, you must like gagging hard on a hairy dong. Yep, you guessed it, you're a homo. Now if you don't own a pickup and a fishing pole, you must like taking pecker up the rectum hole. If your mom never beat you with a rolling pin, you must like nipples nuts bouncing off your chin. If you drink bottled water, you're a homo. If you ever ate sushi, you're a homo. If you'd rather have a salad than a T-bone steak, you must got two feathers on your wedding cake. Yep, you guessed it. Yep, you guessed it. No, yep, you guessed it. You're a homo.